How does it feel tonight when you're locked in the stocks? Will you get